Greetings and welcome to Jeddah for what promises to be a thrilling Formula 2 race. So let's examine the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, this has the potential to be a very challenging track for our young F2 drivers. We'll get a good chance to see which of them have been able to best capitalise on their time spent here in practice earlier this weekend. And like the other street circuits on the calendar, the lack of runoff is going to make sections of this track very punishing if the drivers get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid having to bring out the safety car this time around. As the engineers make their last inspection of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race. Teo Pourchaire has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position. And it's Callum Williams in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Cordiel, Doohan, Ayumu Owasa, Vesti, Novalak, Dragovic, Deruvola, Marcus Armstrong, Vips, for sure, Enzo Fittipaldi, Ralph Boschong, and Lawson, Caldwell, Sato, and Tatiana Calderon, Sargent, Hughes, Nissani, and Aprema rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers knows that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In this sport, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, Jahan is in the pit lane. Jahan in the pits. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 3.7 seconds. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
So, another excellent win from Prema. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today? It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvellous team win for Prema today.